everyone. Happy Vlogmas.
Day 23.
Day 23.
Oh, Mom, you were supposed to be in unison.
I thought Let's try it again. Take two. Santa coming down the chimney. Half past three. All those pretty presents for my baby and for me. Oh, baby, Christmas, baby.
Good morning, gentlemen and women. What? Ladies and gentlemen of the internet, it is December 23rd. It is 10:30 a.m., 34 degrees. We are going approximately 27.6 miles per hour.
No, that's 27.6 miles per gallon. Yeah.
That too. So,
we're going 43.
Good morning. It's day after. How does everyone feel?
Like $100.
I feel great. I took Advil at about 3 a.m.
I went to bed at 11.
And I've been drinking
I'm
water.
In good shape.
3 a.m.
Water,
until
water.
Just now.
3 a.m. No Advil until just now. We're heading home now from Milwaukee, so we have a nice little drive. And then we'll be home for the day. I have Christmas movies
cousins?
To watch.
Somewhere.
Also, new hat. What do you think? Haven't worn it yet. It's very bright out. I forgot my sunglasses. Oh, this is gonna be an issue, Mom. Don't worry. I have a slush.
Ooh, shit.
Is there a road there you wanted
Jiminy's
to like?
Cricket
well, there
balls.
Was a sharp turn, sharper than I thought.
Okay, we'll talk to you later.
Wouldn't that have been funny to catch that on film?
No.
Boom.
My nail chipped. I'm pissed. Babies!
You have to park it like Walmart.
You're back, honey.
To get to the mall.
Hi, honey bunny.
Or,
did you have fun? Oh, you're so
by that
tired.
Shell station.
Hello, everyone. So, we are now home. It is 12:55, and I am on my couch. Like, honestly, this is the dream. Wrigley is so tired. He can barely keep his eyes open. He got back from the dog sitter. So yes, I am home. I'm so tired. I'm so cozy. I'm ready to just like sit on my couch and look at what I have. Miracle on 34th Street. And ready to watch my movie. So that is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna watch Miracle on 34th Street. I'm so tired. I need to drink coffee. I haven't had any yet today, so I'm like making some and it's getting cold right now. A lot of you guys were talking about how I should be careful about putting stuff in the freezer because it might crack, so thanks for the warning, but like I do it all the time. I'm going to watch this, I'm going to relax, and I will see you guys in a little bit. Made me get up from my movies and go to Target with her.
Is this your bonding done?
No, we don't need that. It's been fine. We've bonded.
Oh.
Now I'm going to Target and this is like, it's 3:25. Like this is prime movie watching time.
Why are you mad at me? You offered.
Because
you
I just
volunteered.
I have my new hat on. Not the other one. I took it off. I changed it up. I also bit my lips a lot. Mmm. Ouch. I like this song.
Me too. Well, you probably can't.
You can do it. I can do 30 seconds.
What did you do with my water bottle?
Oh, I put it on the floor. I needed space for mine. Love
so
water. You weren't even looking. I've been to Target so many times in the last week. You know?
Sure.
Okay. Vlogmas, Inception.
Hello.
Ellie's rapping.
I hate rapping.
Say hi to Vlogmas.
I hate rapping.
Dad, what are you cooking?
What are you
making for dinner? Everyone loves when you talk.
Okay.
Chicken. We've made this before.
Camera on me.
You have to change your sweatshirt. Okay. Put something new on. It's really disgusting.
It's funny. Yeah, I'm gonna.
Dad, it's.
Okay, so same sweatshirt. Excellent. Day three.
Well, it's okay. Only fair because I'm wearing a new one.
Okay, so.
I've never worn a hat more than
that. On us in 3, 2, 1. All right, so the whole 10 days is planned already. We got to figure it out. Tonight is oldest daughter, big sister, Ellie is with us. And she's not with us every night. So we're doing what I call Parmesan encrusted chicken. So a little bit of, wash the chicken, breadcrumbs, egg, and then from Wisconsin, Sartori brand Sarvecchio Parmesan cheese.
There's grains of salt in it, it's amazing.
Okay, there are grains of salt in it. And then what we do also, because we're from Wisconsin and we live near Wisconsin, we don't have enough cheese, so we make orzo not in water, actually, but in chicken stock.
That was steamy.
And then we mix in a bunch of more Sarvecchio cheese. But here's the thing. When we cook this chicken over here, when we cook this and sizzle it, fry it hot in canola oil, when we're done with all that, we drop in some white wine vinegar and a splash or two of mal. I don't know how you say that. M-A-I-L-L-E, it's French, mustard, Dijon mustard, yes I know, of course. But Mal, or Mal, is my favorite brand of Dijon. We throw that right into the pan, whisk around, and it creates its own hot, I'm salivating, just telling you, comments below, hot, mustardy, vinegary, vinaigrette sauce. And then that goes onto the plate with some fresh spring greens or
spinach
or whatever you like. Thanks so much.
Okay, thank you.
See you next time.
Hi, honey bunny.
Also, do you want the
delicious?
No, I don't. It's cool,
delicious.
Right?
No, it's been out actually.
Cube me.
Okay, everyone got their meal. So good.
Do you have any extra cheese?
Yeah, extra provolone.
She wants
usually extra provolone.
Grandma.
Yep, grandma.
Thank you.
Okay, Dad's making a fire. A good batch of wood this year?
Same as always.
Just content as ever. Always so tired and so cute. So happy to be with his people. Thank you, honey.
Live this life of luxury, blazing on the sunny.
Nice job. Good fire.
In the summertime.
Where's Dad?
Store.
Oh, he's not even here.
He left it like first.
Oh, this is new. So sorry to catch you so vulnerable. Just wanted to say Merry Christmas Eve. Happy Vlogmas Day 24. Dennis, Merry Christmas Eve. Merry Christmas Eve, Dad.
You're
wearing
Christmas
a new
Eve.
Sweatshirt from us to you. Thank you.
Yeah. Comments down below.
Okay. About to wrap some presents. No one can see. And of course,
many years ago.
Hello everyone. So it's a little bit later and I'm clearly fresh and clean. I just got out of the shower and I just finished editing and now I'm uploading day 22 of Vlogmas. And then I'm gonna try to start day 23 and have that up by tonight and then have 24 up tomorrow. So we're almost done with Vlogmas. Like, it's coming to the end. Today is the last official day of Vlogmas, and I usually don't film on Christmas Day because I'm going to film on DAC. So this is the last official day of Vlogmas. And it's been a great run. It's been so fun, I feel. Some boring days overall, though, entertaining. One thing we've really pointed out is that apparently my parents need to start their own channel, and you guys, like, love them, which is amazing. Makes them feel really good, you know? Boost the self-esteem. So, that's my update for you guys. I'm going to start getting ready because we are going to Christmas Eve service at my church. Scott and Ellie are going to meet us, I think, at church or maybe here. And then we're going to go together. And then we're having dinner here tonight. Check out what's on the menu. Dad will tell you about it later. But I'll just tell you, precursor. We're having filet mignon, risotto, a salad, and a shitload of wine. What else could you want? I love when my dad makes filet. So good. All right, I will see you guys in a little bit. We're ready for church. You ready for church, Dad?
I am.
Christmas Eve
service.
We're
going to the, explain the different services.
We're going to the Christmas Eve children's service, which is where they perform cute Christmas songs. And it's a little bit more lighthearted than the serious ones that happen at 5, 7 in the night. Anyways, here we go. So we're back now. And I have my Christmas onesie on. Clearly. It's not Christmas Eve without my penguin Christmas onesie. There it is. Head to toe, coming at ya, live from Christmas Eve. Honestly, I think it looked great.
Bring it in.
Merry Christmas.
Ding,
ding, ding, so it's time for Christmas Eve.
Gary, you were really singing there at the end.
You know me.
All right, Gary.
My sister's in the onesie too.
Look at you guys.
And our onesie.
December 24th, Christmas Eve, 2018. Can we say what this one did for that one?
Sure.
Who wants to go?
Go.
She gave me tickets to the 1975.
Say that again.
Tickets to the 1975. In Nashville. Sent us, sir. And the record on vinyl.
May
15th,
2019. This one is gonna fly to this one, and then they're both going to see the 1975 on their third record U.S. tour.
A brief inquiry into online relationships.
We're gonna send this to Maddie.
Oh my God, I love him.
Yeah, we're excited.
Goodbye.
Hey, thanks.
Okay, bye. Bye.
Same dish.
That's baby Carrie.
Same height there.
You look. You both look the same at this age. Wow, mom's style.
Look at mom.
I'm just
gonna do that.
Okay, so now we're watching it's White Christmas, and this is one of my favorite Christmas movies.
Ladies and gentlemen,
and it's just the best thing you could ever ask for. We have a fire going, it's a little weak. We can stoke it maybe.
Can you imagine Freckle Face having sisters as cute?
good as that? Incredible.
Sister, sister, there were never such certain gentlemen who arrived in Rome.
Nice.
She wore the dress and I stayed home. All kinds of weather, we stick together.
I love it, love it, love it, love it. It's going in the wall next to my
mom. Mom, what'd you get?
I got a Bodie Grand Slam.
There's
Is
Javi.
This when the Cubs went to the series?
And there's
series
Rizzo
though?
To the left.
There's Rizzo right there.
Mom.
There's Jason.
No.
That's sweet.
It's awesome.
There's
that is awesome.
Kansas City guy.
It's
Scott's mom got this for
it's better. It's
my
better
parents.
Far away even.
Our parents.
It is. It's like Monet.
For Christmas.
Okay.
So, cute, Tina.
Scott, see, here's.
Do
you guys ever replace this filter?
No.
No. That filter is about 6 years old.
Merry Christmas, bubbas. Whoa, it's dinner. Someone's a beggar.
Lay down, baby.
Look at this. Yummy filet with risotto and a salad. The greens look so Christmassy and fresh.
Uh-oh, it's putting that for
We have a new guest at the table. Hello. He really likes the camera. Front and center.
Is that on me?
It's not Aww. On you. Jesus. Ellie, are you sure? That was a joke, Mom.
Wasn't smart, love. You didn't do right by me. As they say in the song, you done me wrong. My one love affair didn't get anywhere.
Well, this is it, everyone. It is bedtime. It is about midnight, almost Christmas morning. I hope you guys enjoyed Vlogmas. I hope you had the most amazing Christmas season and a beautiful, wonderful Christmas Eve and Christmas Day with your families. I've had fun making these videos this year, so I always appreciate all of your guys' love and support. But I'm signing off. Merry Christmas, everyone. I love you all so much, and I will see you guys for DAC. Merry Christmas.